A woman is facing charges for trying to rob another woman at 5th and Broadway. The victim was just sitting outside the Cava restaurant talking on the phone when another woman tried grabbing her Ray-Bans and her cash. Then another woman came up and pushed her. Police have surveillance video. They say that led them to their suspect.